Now we jump into the out-to-eat plane and head up to Big Bear, where we stop at the Captain's Anchorage restaurant, which has been around for over 6 decades. Joining me there are Sue Batiste from the restaurant and my personal Big Bear tour guide, local yokel Dan McKernan.
Tell us about what Dan's got over there.
Dan has what's called the Anchor.
The Anchor.
It's sort of our signature steak dish as the Captain's Anchor. The Anchor. It's stuffed with the crab. Mm-hmm. And then on top it has a fresh tomato, artichoke heart, and then it's smothered with béarnaise sauce.
So it's surf and turf.
Yes.
And the vegetable garden too.
You got it.
That's right.
Hey, exactly.
How can you go wrong with that?
I'm going to remember that. I have our Australian lobster tail.
That is huge.
That people come here for special occasions. And this is what they have on their special occasion.
What's the weight on that? That's a couple of pounds.
This is 10 to 12 ounces.
That's a huge lobster, though.
Well, that's the whole idea, is to have the wow factor.
And I hope you guys didn't mind. See, the trick to this is I get you guys talking, so I'm eating.
Yes.
Now, here, one of my all-time favorite dishes, prime rib.
Yes, we sell lots of prime rib. We have a certified black Angus.
And a tater.
Yeah.
You can't go wrong with that.
One of the things I've noticed around town is folks talk about the prime rib here at this particular restaurant. It's the talk of the town. And you might even be talking about it yourself. What do you think?
It's going to be the talk of the Inland Empire in Southern California.
That's right.
Because I love prime rib, but I love prime rib done right.
Yeah.
And it's done right.
Yeah.
Very good. Now, besides the foods, you guys also pair it with wines. You have some great wines. Now, Dan and I think we have the same.
Yes.
What do we have?
You have the Best Select Cabernet.
That's a good cab.
Yes, that we sell by the glass and by the bottle. This is the Buena Vista Chardonnay that I have right here. Yeah.
So great food, pair with great wines, but you also have, who's George?
George is our ghost. And the story goes that he was the bookkeeper for Andy Devine. And he was stealing the gambling money, skimming off the gambling money. When I started working here, I did not believe in ghosts. And now I certainly know that we have our ghost George here.
What has happened since you've been here?
Some of the things that have happened to me is that at the top of the stairs is my office upstairs.
Mm-hmm.
I come in the morning, I'm the only person in this entire building. I walk through the kitchen, I go across the bar, I go up the stairs to my office. I'm in there and I hear all these voices one day. So I look around outside, no one in the parking lot. I come downstairs, the television was on.
George?
Just out of nowhere?
Out of nowhere, the television was on. Now that's happened to me a couple times over here.
Do you recall what show it was?
No.
If it was the Out to Eat show, that's fine.
That's what I was wondering, was it Out to Eat?
Well, thank you very much for having us up.
Yeah.
Dan, thanks for bringing me over.
Of course, of course.
Thanks for joining us, Sue. Very good. Good job.